Oh, yeah.
Anyway, so Tom Clancy's The Division is supposed to be coming out soon. Number two, I should say. This is the first one. I wanted to play it to see, you know, catch up. I've not played this game in a long time, but I wanted to kind of catch up on some things and see what I needed to be expecting for number two and stuff. As you can see, it's showing. Private beta February 7th through 10th for pre-order access. I've got that. I may do a video on it. I don't know. It just depends on what type of footage I get. But anyways, so let's get to it, ladies and gentlemen. See you when our game loads up. Ain't nobody gonna be helping me right there. You know, I may just go to the dark zone. See what I can do in the dark zone. Oh, I have to be a little funny. Anyways. Juicy nuts. Anyways, so the new Dark Zone is supposed to be pretty interesting. I don't really know much about it. I'll probably pull up a topic and talk about it here in just a second. But it seems like it's gonna be pretty decent. And I'm actually kindly excited for it, and I really hope that comes soon enough. Anyway, it's supposed to be coming out, I think they said March, so it'll be a minute, but, you know, it'll be sometime, so.
There's something back here for you. I can only say that regardless of how it may appear on the physical plane, this is surely a manifestation of your own conscious positivity.
By the way, for the ones that I haven't ever played this, this one is set up in New York, and it is an apocalyptic setting, or Ubisoft's, you know, hey. Anyway, Ubisoft's version of what they think the apocalypse will be like, and it's snowy in this one during the winter. What I've seen from trailers and
pictures
is that the other one is set in Washington. That's a little closer to my home, so it's going to be odd seeing that. You know, because it's going to be, you know, like, basically here in my backyard. But anyway, it's gonna be interesting. I'm actually pretty psyched for it, pumped up, ready to see what it's got in store for us. Tom Clancy always does a crazy wicked job at doing things. Well, hell, Mr. Scientist, what you got for me? Martial law prohibits me from going in here. Wow, looks like that dog was taking a poop.
Now entering a safe area.
Thanks for that, Isaac. Ooh, it doesn't look very safe. Looks like I'm gonna prohibit. I'm gonna be the next habitat for cancer, bro. Oh, this is so fucking chemically nasty, dude. Open sesame. Ooh, I got that magic touch, dog. Shit, fucking me. They're trying to grow pot plants up in this bitch. It's a good idea, it's good medicine. Oh, hell yeah, just jump. We ain't got time to wait. Social, yeah, I know, I don't need tutorials, this game's old. For all of you out there that don't know, Safe House holds for like social clubs, you know, all that good stuff. Lets you meet up with other players, talk to other players, all that good stuff. You know, basic, simple things.
Don't be shy.
Don't be shy. Hey, you, running around. Hey, you. Yeah, you, running around. Hey, Tim. Hey, Tim. You know, I don't know if you want more of a serious type thing for those, but I just include funny moments for those videos. Or you want sort of like an informative video like this, or you know, something in that manner. But I'm willing to give you guys anything y'all want. Like, I love playing games with people, so I'm up to do just about anything. Game-wise, alright, let's see. Interact. You set the breaker panel. Restart the generators. Oh my god, chop suey dinner, ladies and gentlemen. I see you over there, Pop your head up, boy. Yes, sir. Alright, I've got a minute. Reload. Alright. It's time to get to the next weapon. We're gonna get serious with this. Alright, up in your face, dog. Get up. Alright, good shit. 53 seconds. Go. East console. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Little side missions, just for y'all.
We are all engulfed in at all times.
Yeah,
thank you for actualizing that just when we needed it.
You're welcome.
Over and out. Agent.
Oh, up and out. Up and in. Left and right. Thank you. Yep. Creepy dude at a desk. What the fuck's going on over here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Are we alright over here? Listen, buddy, are you alright? We've not got time to sit around and be goofy. Are you okay? Do you need some milk?
Never stop to get it. Ain't no room for the haters. Ain't got time for jealousy. I'm too focused on the music, the money, and where I'm headed. If it rain on my parade, I'ma get an umbrella. Fuck all these damn opinions. Never really been the one to listen. Ain't no one else in the world. So my vision, still I want the distance and stay driven. Gotta go for it.